Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. We are the Berlin Pyrophonic Ensemble, and we are really happy that we are playing here in the ADM. Before we continue, I want to quickly introduce the band. On the right side here on the stage is Jeffrey Funt. Jeffrey, he's playing the bow chime. And I would like you to give a little solo so they see what you're doing. I mean, they hear what they're doing. Is the chemo acoustic engineer, Professor Dr. Bastiaan Maris. Bastiaan, he is playing this instrument which is called the heater, and most people always think we shoot fire out. No, but that's not what we're doing. We have little flames inside these tubes, and they are resonating. And this is what we call the bass. Just Bastiaan, go with. Egal and I'm here the pyrocussionist in the band, and I also give a little solo. Now you know how our instruments sound, each one, and we're gonna play now what we play from our fourth album, the third song, which is called Symphony in C3H8. Thank you. send you. So, as you might know, we are here in a really nice, big, squatted place, which is called the ADM. And maybe you don't know, the ADM had yesterday its 20th birthday! So of course, when we heard this, we quickly went down in our little workshop and we built a little birthday cake for the ADM. Are we ready for lighting the candles?
Yeah.
Light the candles.
We have to light
them. Ready to sit down?
So, ladies and gentlemen, how is it? On the count of three, we do the blowout. How we count down? Okay, we count down from three to zero. Yeah, from three to zero. Yeah, everybody's ready here. Get down. Ready for the blowout? And we count together for the ADM. We start with three. We'll be right back. thank you, thank you. Yeah, as I said, we are a Pyrophonic Ensemble. I was just we have now one little question. What? Having fun? I'll do this. Okay. We go for our souvenir. And we want to have a photo of all of you. So we do this, boss, have you got the photo ready? I'll do a little film and you all jump up and do crazy shit like you can. Throw your neighbor in the air. Okay, ready? Thank you, thank you. Yeah, so ladies and gentlemen, always think that places like the ADM, this is really important for all of us.